Max shifts between these worlds against his will. Here, homeless, he lives in a box in an alley.